540 in progress. Complete. FiveTwenty-two in progress. FiveThirty-four in progress. 522 complete. FIVE-34, complete. FIVE-19, in progress. FIVE-19, complete. FIVE-20 in progress. 520 complete.
God, Lana, you know how to sneak up on somebody.
You're seeing Plunkett today, right?
Only if I manage to rake up all this paperwork before noon. Talking to the old man after that is useless. He'll already be soaking up his cocktails. I hear they're having problems with the new curator from the mayor's office, the one in the green jacket.
I need to take notes on Isaac Brommel's testimony. You remember him, paralyzed at the waist. It's 3 hours one way. I'll be stuck there until evening. So I need you to give this folder to Plunkett. Mila says that he's leaving tomorrow, flying off on some conference. So I want him to get the folder today, okay?
What do you have?
I want the Jack Boyd case given special status.
Oh, Lana, do you even understand what special status even means?
I need access to the closed sections of the police department's archive. I need to be removed from all other cases. I need two assistants. I need support from Paulson.
Lana.
I need a surveillance team, a judicial order for
Lana.
The wiretapping of four witnesses. First of all, Emma Weinstein, and permission to
Lana,
search her.
Lana, listen to yourself. What are you trying to achieve? Do you even understand what's waiting for you? It's one thing to drag all the witnesses through here 10 times. Plunkett is somehow tolerating that. But it's another thing to... Oh, God, if you... Why don't you do something...
Something easier?
More relevant.
Have you looked at the papers recently, Reeves? No one's seen Jack Boyd for almost a year, and he's still on the front pages. Show me something more relevant.
Oh, Lana, look, God knows. You did what you could. The asshole is already 8 months on the federal wanted list. The feds can't find him. And you, I mean, can you? You mind-fucked all your colleagues, mind-fucked everybody, one by one, through the whole police department. Plus any poor son of a bitch who ever saw him, talked to him, delivered him pizza, or checked his prostate. You went through mountains of documents, some of which you were not supposed to see, and I have always been ready to look the other way. Until you come
in... You're not my boss, Reeves. I don't care if you looked the other way. I never asked you for help with the investigation, and I'm still not. Just give Plunkett the fucking folder and make sure he's sober enough to read it.
Five-fifty in progress. Five-fifty-two in progress. Five-twenty-four in progress. Five-eighteen in progress. Five-fifty-two complete. Five-forty-seven in progress. Five-fifty-three in progress. 550 complete. I-42 in progress. I-524 complete. I-18 complete. I-18 in progress. I-42 complete. I-53 complete. I-53 in progress. 532 in progress. Five-53, complete. Five-18, complete. Five-30 in progress. Five-32 complete. Five-54 in progress. 554 complete.
Warren Nash.
It's me, Jack. I have a strange question for you. How would you say your work is going?
What are you talking about?
I mean, I don't mean in general, just today. The work you did today, are you pleased with what you did?
What kind of question is that?
I'm talking about...
I need to sleep, Lily.
Jack, I'm not trying to...
529 in progress. I-42 in progress. I-569 in progress. I-529 complete. 569 complete. Five-26 in progress. Five-34 in progress. Thank you.
Roger. 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 On the ground! 580. Roger. 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 Roger.
On the ground.
Roger.
Get on the ground. Thank you.